Okay, this is another try at making a screencast-o-matic recording and posting to YouTube. So let's see how this works. It's only about 15 seconds long.